Hello everyone, Corey Tafoya, District 50 Superintendent, here to share another message about some things going on in the school. We hope everyone had a great Thanksgiving. It's hard to believe that only 3 weeks remain until our winter break, and that signifies the end of our first semester. We also want to make sure that everyone understands, as the weather starts to turn cold, the potential for snow days and emergency closures is always there for us. It's the superintendent's worst nightmare trying to make those decisions. But as you recently saw, we've decided on those days to have our students stay in learning. We'll be doing all of our instruction on those emergency days remotely. The schedule for those days will follow our early dismissal schedule from 8 a.m. till 1. We decided that a full day of learning really on Zoom is too much for our students. We learned that in remote learning, but we're glad that we can accomplish something on those days so we don't have to add days to the end of the school year. Plus, if we end at 1 o'clock, kids get a chance to get out and play in the snow if they can, enjoy the true snow day experience. Before I share with you some of the events that are upcoming in the month of December, I want to share one more of our BHAGs, our big, hairy, audacious goals that we have for ourselves in District 50. And this one is really important to me. As a former high school principal, Pomp and Circumstance, the traditional graduation song, is my favorite song. It's when our students really shine and we can celebrate them for all they've accomplished in high school. So it's natural that one of our BHAGs is a 98% graduation rate. And we know with everything that happened in the last 2 years with COVID and all the interrupted learning we had, that's been a real struggle and why that focus on graduation rate should be one of our most important goals. Our focus in District 50 is to give kids every opportunity imaginable to them. So that graduation and all the things that should come along with that, preparation for trade school, military, college, whatever they want to go into is all achievable by the time they graduate. So that's why that's so important. So we're doing a lot of things to focus on that, really focusing on our eighth graders, our ninth graders, their preparation academically and socially to meet the standards and the rigors of high school, because it is a different thing. We have paid a lot of attention and we're starting to make some significant improvements through the hard work of all our guidance counselors and our teachers to make sure that our students are absolutely ready to graduate. And any barrier they might face, we have an answer for that. Things like summer school, credit recovery, all those things are incredibly important because students all have a different pathway to graduation, but our goal inevitably is to get them there to graduation day. We hope that all of our parents, pre-K through fifth grade, enjoy our December 7th Cozy Up with a Book. This is one of my favorite events where we, from 6 o'clock till 7:15, talk with our students, read, and enjoy the joy of literacy, reading books. The research is very clear that reading to students and helping them engage with literacy and that joy of reading is something really important. So this is a really important event, and the information about how to participate in Cozy Up with a Book can be found through your own child's teacher. We have some great upcoming opportunities for you to share in the talents of our high school students. Our theater students are producing a production, Shakespeare in the Winter. It'll happen in December 9th, 10th, and 11th at 6 o'clock p.m. in our small gym. That event will be held and you can watch it on YouTube as well as and in person. It's a great opportunity for you to share and watch and enjoy some of the spirit of the season. And the holidays would not feel complete without our traditional Madrigal show. One of our favorite performances of the year will be December 19th at 2 o'clock p.m. in the North Gym. Come and see our students perform, sing, and really give you in the holiday spirit with their talents and all the songs and things that are traditional parts of us enjoying this winter season. And of course, we know you want to get out there and root for the Hornets. We're in the middle of bowling, basketball, and wrestling seasons. Remember, we have those seasons at basketball at our junior high and our high school. There are many events you can find on our athletics homepage, which shows the calendar of all the events so you can get out to our basketball games all throughout the month of December. But we also want to highlight a special wrestling match, our traditional holiday tournament, which is on December 17th and 18th, a multi-team event. And it'll be a little different this year with the disruption of our gyms and things, but we know it's actually one of the most important events in our area and everyone really loves to show out in that big tournament. Harvard's wrestling tournament is something that everyone looks forward to. We also want to highlight December 7th and 15th as our girls bowling team has their home competitions. We're looking forward to the success of our girls bowling team, just like we were able to watch our boys bowling. It's fascinating to watch a new event for me to learn how to cheer at a bowling match, but our girls, I'm sure, will have just as much success as our boys. So get out there, root for the Hornets, and give them that Hornet pride feeling that they deserve. All of our athletes, we're super proud of them, and we know that this is the time of year where they start to get into the season, and we want to root them on to victory. Thanks, everyone, and have a great week.